Well, they hired a private detective firm to tail me. And they tailed me once down to the Senate office building and were caught by the Senate police. And of course, that started the whole congressional investigation. And the head of General Motors came down and apologized and said that, of course, he didn't know about it. But it turned out that GM had hired the same detective firm to trail and put under surveillance about 25 other critics, people in the community who just criticized GM for one means or another and got a little press on it. But it was good that they did that because it really outraged some members of Congress and helped the legislation.